fairly spoiler-free by just talking about how the whole series essentially came into existence in the first place. So, surprising thing to start out with, I actually didn't grow up as a really big fan of Alice in Wonderland as a kid.